empty room. Saw the weight on his shoulders, and in her hand she held the phone. She said he called me. I touched her face, and then they came, flowing down like a river, raw and thick, stains of salt. I couldn't stop them. I can't blame you. I know that you're suffering too.